If you find yourself getting understeer, then you're not getting enough grip from the front tyres. It could mean the car isn't being allowed to lean on the tyre, possibly caused by a front suspension that's too stiff, or maybe the front wing isn't producing enough downforce. Okay, the circuit's clear at the moment. We're good to go. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way the ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Less than one lap of fuel left now, the tank's pretty much empty. Right, so our best lap so far, 1:15.8. We're currently sixth in the speed trap, 189.4 miles per hour. Okay, me again, mate. We've made some changes to the way that ERS works this year, so you're going to have multiple modes to choose from in the race now. Have a play around with them in your MFD during the practice sessions and think about how you might use them on race day. I'll check back with you soon to chat more about it. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Understood. Stopping this lap.
Thank you.
right, our best lap so far, 1:15.6. And 89.4 miles per hour. That start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you.